What's up, guys? This is Mark again. I'm back out fishing again, and try to hook my fishing poles up top of my van. And just how I got a rig top of my van. Got the clothes here for the car over there, and then I'll just put my throw pole through it, and then put this Velcro right here. Could have another one over here too, but yep. I'm grabbing my spinning rod right now, and try to put like a sinkle on it. And this spot here is gonna be one of my hot spots when the water's low, and we'll see if there's any bass over here. Got my bait caster here, a hot bait right there, and on my sinker on the rig right there. So Abiel Garcia, Z-Max, and I got this Barkley pole, the amp from Barkley, and Quantum Pulse reel. Let me grab my spinning rod. Anyway, I got my hook and bobber on them, so I'll switch it and see if we catch any bass. Well, see you guys later. Alright, guys, here we go. We're heading to the hot spot, one of my hot spots when the water's low. Right here. The tunnel where the water come out. And hopefully get some bass under that current right there. Let's see if we catch any bass. There's a lot of mosquito right here right now. And we'll see if we catch any bass for you guys. Stay tuned. Alright. I'm at right now. That's how it looks like. Good for some top water. I'm gonna try that out too. And we'll see if there's any bass here. Alright. Nobody having fish here yet.
There, guys, swallow the frog right there. Big bass, swallow it. Good hook in his mouth right here. There you go. Swallow a big night bass, big old bass right here. Whew. Right there, guys. Look at that.
Alright, guys, here's the update. Big old bass on a black frog right here. I'm coming myself a big bass right here. Whew. Yeah. Right there, guys. Let this bad boy go. Let this big boy go. There we go. There she goes. Whew. Yeah.
No. Ooh, just one there.
I knew it! I knew it!
Man, them idiot. Swallow it. Right there. You see that, guys? Swallow it. Whew! Man! Right there, guys. It's the old bass right here. Whew! Yes! Small guy, but pretty good. Alright guys, I'm going to throw this dirt bait by Rapala. I'll sit for a bit. Get any bass interest in this dirt bait. Thank you. some pike here. There you go, guys. Pike. Grab my dirt bait. That's it. It's a dogfish. Got myself a dogfish, guys. That dogfish right here. Ooh. Just wipe at it. That dogfish right here. There you go, guys. My dogfish.
Alright guys, heading to the boat landing right now. See if catch any bass over here. I'm pretty sure there's some bass over here. And let's see if we can catch any bass. For the boat landing right now. Right here. And I just hooked myself. But stay tuned.